In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to delete an application user. To do that first, select the application you'd like to work with from the dashboard. From your application screen, select the Users tile. Then, select the user you'd like to delete. In the Modify User screen, simply click the Delete button. That user is now deleted, and you returned the Configure Users screen. You'll notice on our application screen, our users has now reset to 6 users out of a possible 10 that we've purchased.